we're in the process now of opening four training centers in Iraq, where we will train and equip along with coalition partners. I've got my hands full. I have my hands full. Not just because I have a Band-Aid on my face, it's a tough job, but again, I am so appreciative of the opportunity to be here with you today and to come out and thank you personally and to see what you're doing and what you mean to all of us and to our country, and also to have an opportunity for you to make certain that you tell your families how much we appreciate them. It's tough on families. We all know that. And we're going to continue to do everything we can to support the families because they're critical to supporting you and supporting us. So thank you.